Rockhead.
A demon, you say?
Yes. Hunt. Hundred ranch.
Surprise seems to consider. Where exactly were your party headed when they disappeared?
They were going out east to hunt.
I see. Do you have any rangers left in the tribe that could show us the general direction?
Most are raiding, my lord, but we can serve you as well.
Because, right, we still don't have anyone with survival, correct?
Well, Kyron has survival 1 point or something.
Which comes out the bonus of what? Zero?
Plus three.
Sigurais looks at Tsukimo. I see. And this demon is powerful.
Will hunt us, and he will never stop.
Oh, Lagarai seems to consider. I am tempted to leave you to your fate. We have our own problems, but if this creature is as powerful as you suggest, then perhaps getting rid of it would benefit us all. We have lost people ourselves going to and from town. Maybe putting down this demon would end some of that. Very well. He nods. I shall gather the lords. You shall gather the finest hunter and ranger and tracker you can provide for us to lead away.
Bows deeply. And it scutters off.
Sakurai mumbles to himself. Bogarts and forests and... I should be in a library, an academy somewhere. This is far beneath my station. Shut up! No, wait, I didn't mean that, sorry.
He can't understand you if you're saying it in common.
No, it's infernal to a dog.
The dog cries in a corner.
Where's your master, Hellbark?
It points towards the prison. I guess.
Talking to dogs and only my undead to understand me. Thank you. What is going on there?
You see large amounts of blood everywhere.
Well, I hate to intrude upon this leisure time of yours, but it seems we have a problem to handle.
Another one?
Yes, another one.
What is it?
Can we get a break?
Apparently not. It seems that there is a demon in the forest killing the boggarts, and perhaps some of our people as well.
A demon? Are you sure it's not the snake lady again?
It could be. She has a penchant for collecting boggart corpses, but he didn't say it was a snake lady. He said it was a hunting demon, relentless, stalking. And from what I've seen of her, she seems to be more, he waves a hand, I don't know, direct.
And what do you suggest we do?
Gather up, head east, and kill it.
We are going out ourselves?
Who knows, yes.
One of us cannot.
If it is a demon, perhaps we can even converse with it.
Finally, well, we can do something.
A demon, us two could converse with it, the others would not have a clue.
A demon
sick
would
of
not
sitting be, around.
A demon would not be totally opposed to what we're doing here. Perhaps we could even form some sort of alliance. And as such, I am loath to send minions to do this. I don't think anyone could even speak with it.
The one issue, of course, is demons do not always get along with other demons, so...
Of course. It will submit, or it will be destroyed.
I have a feeling some fireballs may be required. At least as backup plan.
Do we have, like, demon manacles?
Demon manacles?
Yeah, some manacles that can hold a demon.
From when you investigate the one, you did find in the old Beastmaster's quarters, you did find some large manacles.
Ooh.
Not specifically demon, but large for large creatures.
Yeah, we'll bring those, I guess.
Alright.
Yes, one, I guess, did Sakurai get a sort of an impression on how far away this was? Do we need to leave someone behind?
It was some distance.
Okay.
You could probably, if you were good at moving about, get back in time.
Probably, you say.
We're not good, though.
No, we're not. Oh, oh dear. Is what is Grumblejack doing?
Grumbling, yeah.
Certainly. Perhaps even ask Grumblejack to do the ritual.
That was my thought. Can we ask him to make a stand-in for one day?
You probably could.
Okay.
Because actually Grumblejack or Timion could probably pull off the ritual.
I wouldn't trust Timion to throw out a wet sock. Anyway, Zacharias will nod to the party. Well, prepare yourselves. We are leaving as soon as Sekimo gathers his hunters.
Then allow us to finish up business here. And you step out, blood-curdling scream begins.
Zacharias will walk into the Knight's Hall and look around. So, Thornblade, where is Grumblejack?
Where is Grumblejack? He's not
he's
right
missing!
There. No, he's
he's
over
behind
there.
The pillow over there.
He's off that way.
That way. Zacharias nods. I wish to speak to him. Do you mind?
Resting against the pillar.
Grumblejack, Master Zacharias is here to speak with you.
As you wish. Bows his head.
Zacharias nods. Grumblejack, I have a special task for you of utmost importance.
Should I raise an eyebrow? Sounds interesting.
It might be rather dull, I fear. But there is a issue in the forest that the lords must attend to. In our absence, I would wish to leave you in attendance to the ritual in the sanctuary.
Yes, I see. You would have to instruct me first.
Sakurai nods. Certainly, that can be done. It should be easy enough, and with your improved self, you should have little trouble maintaining the ritual, I hope.
Nods and bows. I shall do then as you wish.
Good.
Shouldn't be a problem, although it does not sound so exciting as I'd hoped.
Let me tell you about the scrying stone and Cash's bath.
Does he actually say that?
No. Of course not. Zacharias has never spied on Cash.
What?
I have, but never at a time when she'd been in her bath.
Of course not.
Good.
I've done it to see how amusing she'd been in the prison, for example. Killing.
Zacharias will take Grumblejack up to the sanctum and instruct him in the details of the ritual.
The cleverly written guide, so you all knew how to do it.
Yes, this cheat sheet I have constructed. Apart from that, he will inform Marcus that there is a thing in the forest that we need to handle and meet up in the caves as soon as possible.
Okay!
That's what he sounds like now.
I am Marcus Thornblade! Queen of Dingland!
I really hope not. You can probably bring your fire flying horse. That could be good for tracking and scouting. And yes, Zacharias will wait in the caves until Sekimo shows up or one of his hunters show up.
Get two boggarts. They even seem to have begun learning a broken common.
Wow, well. Yep, waiting for the rest of the party and then basically telling...
I can't fight myself.
You're in the prison.
Oh, okay.
Who am I?
Before this mission, do you feel having lots of AC might be needed?
I don't know actually what we're gonna fight.
Oh, that's right. I have to put my belt on.
Yeah, my question is like, how much AC should I bring?
Yeah, don't forget your belt and amulets and stuff.
Like,
looking at you, Karen.
I don't feel mobility is something I'm going to be wanting.
I got everything I need.
Excellent.
I feel mobility is not my most important thing right now. It's being able to survive a hit at this current moment. Let's adjust my equipment accordingly.
Let's throw on that mage armor.
Yep. So 23 AC, far more respectable.
It'll take about half a day to go to where I need to go.
Okay, okay.
I'm using mage armor regardless.
Yep, mage armor lasts for...
a long time.
5 hours for me, I believe.
7 hours for me.
Oh, you can always reapply it, right?
Yeah.
I don't need it. I have 23 AC.
I don't know how many mage armor you have prepared.
I usually prepare 2 because that's 14 hours a day and I sleep for 8, so...
I have mage armor.
Oh god, I've been disconnected again. Kick me.
Okay.
I don't know why, I keep being disconnected.
Goodbye. Malachi had a problem too, or Tina had? Malachi had.
I have a feeling you take pleasure in kicking players.
Never.
But yeah, You are certainly, I suppose, set out.
Yes, lead the way.
As my two bards walk as they croak, talk. Their weird, unnatural language.
Ugh.
Yeah.
So filthy.
Rawr, 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 rawr.
They belong in a zoo.
Well, admittedly, we do have alligators down there.
That's one idea to make Rahal more popular. A bug-out zoo.
Yay! We can have alligators and assassin vines.
Battle arena.
Correct.
Fighting
they're, crocodiles, actually.
Kyren, could you make a survival check plus 8?
Plus 8, sure.
Is that his check plus 8?
Hmm. Well.
Right. Sure.
He hasn't got your law. Hasn't got us lost, at least.
Not yet.
I trust you won't, Kyren. You practiced, haven't you?
You have failed us for the last time.
We might have a little trouble doing that with Kyren.
We have the boggers to help.
Also, why does the cleric have the most AC?
Because he's a cleric.
We're walking this way.
Okay.
I'm medium armor.
You can put yourself accordingly.
Which way are we going?
Right.
No, I'm going left.
A bit more.
I wish we were going left. I was going to make the joke to the left. To the
Such
left.
A contrarian, Yake.
Okay, so... Is someone riding the horse?
Well, to the left side.
So is anyone riding the horse right now?
I could be, I guess, if I could... But,
I mean, I'll happily ride the horse.
Let's see how this works. That was an 18.
So, you can't ride the horse.
You can simply ride it, yeah. It's not really a problem.
Unless you take damage, you fall off.
It is certainly willing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It'll serve.
Well, you fall off if you can't make a DC of 5.
I mean, it's far more pleasant, right? To ride than have to walk in this goddamn terrain.
You can even fly.
Oh, apparently I'm not encumbered.
Well, it would be kind of ridiculous trying in here to draw the trees and stuff. It's jungle-like, after all.
As it be here, he's wearing his heavier armor. Probably make him quite hot.
Sakurai is walking, keenly observing the surroundings, trying to see or hear anything.
Kyren is walking. Minus the keenly observing.
He never keenly observes anything. Yeah. You're walking and...
Oops. Yep. Does Cash want to be at the front?
Sure.
Get sort of to... you can just see the lake. Can't remember the name of it. Lake Sky.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The distance ahead. And the ground becomes a little more sort of swampy and very long, thin grass grows everywhere. Sort of making sort of a soft sound as you push it aside walking. Roberts before begin to look to the side and says,
"This is good hunting ground."
Kest's gonna apply her mutagen. Might as well.
For it or for us, I wonder.
This rare succubus so profound.
Very well. Then spread out and search. Don't spread too much out.
How long does... Never mind, that's my job.
You can all make a perception check.
Hooray!
Prepare for fail! And that wasn't so bad, actually. For me.
You don't see anything.
Well, then we keep walking around.
Yep. More keenly than ever observing.
Sure, do another one.
More keenly than ever.
Alright. Out of the corner of his eyes, Zacharias seems to think he sees something move over here, somewhere in the tall grass.
Zacharias will quietly motion to the others and point up into the tall grass.
That signals to Kyren that it's time for buffs.
Yeah, Cash will apply shield.
Well, in that case, is anyone in the mood for Shield of Faith?
Sure.
Zacharias will stare intently at the area where he thought he saw something, see if he can catch any more movement.
And two mirror images. And
did you give Kyren Shield of Faith?
Slowly approach the area that Zacharias pointed at.
I would give Shield of Faith to Kyren, Cash, and Marcus.
Hooray!
You cast a level 7?
Remember, my caster level was... My caster level was 7. I assume Zacharias doesn't need it.
Oh, okay. I can remember.
Cash is so buffed.
Do you want Shield of Faith?
No, it's if you have trouble with casting, you know, it's...
I mean, I'll still have 3 castings of first level spells left.
Oh, I have 25 AC now. It's up to that's you. Good.
Do you think someone's going to be attacking you in melee?
I hope not.
Kind of not your area of expertise, so I thought you wouldn't want it much.
I can remove it. I remove it.
Yeah, but, Tina, I have, like, 10
I'll give it to myself, just in case, because I might end up having to spear it to death.
Yeah, but 28 is the highest I've ever had.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm going to have my maximum AC once I do
it. Spread out a bit and try to encircle it, sort of in a half-moon thing.
Oh, also, actually, I could have given you all bless, but...
So Zacharias pointed south? Oh, where did you...
Yeah, up here.
Up, oh, well, that's not south at all.
26 AC, Jesus.
Goodness gracious.
I'm like, all the AC.
All right, stop here.
Marcus will dismount. Okay. Oh, just... Do I have time to get off?
Sure.
I think turning invisible would be a good thing to do now.
Actually, Zacharias will probably like that.
And a service in front.
And you can do that as your first action in combat then if you want. But for now...
Jesus Christ, Kyren, how do you have so much AC?
I have all the AC.
Like, you have... have you got Shield of Faith and...
Major?
You've got 3 defensive buffs up.
Should Marcus make his weapon flaming keen or vicious?
Wait, initiative's begun.
think flaming.
Initiative, you say? Okay.
Some of us are missing.
Oh. No, actually.
Are you?
No, no one's missing.
No, Sakurai's your initiative.
I have already rolled for it. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Zarius is missing from initiative.
Yep.
I don't exist. Yep, I don't exist. There we go.
There he is.
Exist.
There we go. Hello.
Actually, I think...
Harry got the high initiative for once. Right. As a creature strange. Roars.
Ah!
Oh my.
It's knock around us.
What?
Oh, he's over there.
That's
oh, god.
Tiger.
Oh god, it's my favorite
ounces.
Oh goodness.
It's very large.
This AC feels like a great...
You can do it, Azarius.
Oh my god, that thing will die so quickly.
No, we need to capture it.
Oh, that's
full true. Attack.
Well, what are we gonna do? Oh, yeah, Carnotheria Rex can fly it back home. she probably could.
Fly away!
What's his strength?
Oh. Okay.
Miss, miss, and miss.
Ha ha! That's a miss!
Kyren is going to cast an large person, which I forgot.
Well, an enlarged version of you would be very easy to see.
Good point.
What's the point?
That's of course the reason why I didn't cast it.
Blup.
And then I'm going to move here.
Try not to, you know. I mean, if we can get tigers to defend the place, that would be freaking right. Awesome.
And out of character, I'd love that.
Now you hear a very strong roar. And although it isn't speech, it sounds almost as if a bestial voice screams revenge as loudly as it can.
Oh, jeez.
Abba!
That was... Oh, jeez.
A different-looking creature pounces.
Ah! Get away from me!
Oh, God, Zacharias.
Help!
I'll save you!
Why are you in melee?
Send help!
A large, muscular, one-eyed... what looks like a saber-toothed tiger. Sort of a big... big one. Yeah. The other ones are big tigers. I don't understand. This one is particularly big. So it does its pounce.
We should capture that one.
We should, yes.
I don't think this one wants to be captured, I have a feeling.
Oh, well, we will do it.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Okay.
It did not confirm.
It did not confirm.
Only one hit as well.
It did confirm.
Did?
No.
The crit confirmed, but the second hit missed.
Oh, but they didn't... No, wait a minute.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, the crit is 30.
Oh, the confirm is 30?
The confirm
is
30.
Wait, no. The first one hits.
No. See, yeah, no, the first one hits, and then it says at the end, crit, swing number one.
30.
And then it rolled a 30 to confirm.
Oh,
so
okay.
It says bumble swing 20, 2.
23.
Okay.
So it rolled a 20 and a 1.
Alright, so we have a crit, and we have a bite.
You too.
Okay, so...
23 damage plus 15.
I have 4 copies up.
Oh, good.
Alright, let's see the first one for the first... Well, damage.
G5.
Yeah, for the crit.
For the crit, that hits me.
Oh,
okay.
Right, so the crit is 23 damage.
Ow!
I will come to your aid.
That is then the bite, right?
Yeah.
That's also me. Hits Zacharias for 15 additional damage.
Get out of that!
As it would have liked, seemingly, to... let's see here, actually. When it hits with its mouth, it also decides to grab.
Oh, god damn it.
CMD.
Are you kidding?
Let's see here, grapple.
You're missing many volatile components to CMD, including strength and BAB.
I'll just roll this into hand because I'm not sure this thing's going to be right.
The only advantage Zacharias has is his death.
Me too.
Yes. That would grab a Baylor, I think.
As he grabs Zacharias in the mouth. I don't know if there's a mod for that, is there? That should be applied to...
Would it be considered grappled?
Well, he would, yeah.
So I think the main goal
is now holding
Zacharias
in its mouth. That's the point.
Zacharias, do you have a problem?
Yeah, help. This could be very bad.
Help.
So, would you like some healing in there?
I would like to get out.
I don't have a method for that.
Do you apply the mud grappled?
I mean, I can cast Fireball on it.
Yeah, that'll help.
It'll kill you, but...
If I delay until after Chronotheria Rex, I could charge it.
Freezes the humanoid in place, that won't help.
Where is the combat?
Zacharias, it's your turn.
This might be condition.
Condition... Grappled. So, if I want to cast a spell while grappled...
Would it have changed anything for the nine? No, it's a fumble, it doesn't matter at all. Yeah, alright.
Depends. Does your spell have a verbal component? I mean, does it have a somatic component?
Let me see. It does have verbal only.
Verbal only, and then you can do it, but it requires a concentration check.
Okay, let's try a concentration check.
I'll find the DCs. Give me a moment. Concentration. Casting. Oh, grappled or pinned while casting? Ooh, this could be bad.
Oh, really?
Actually, this might be nigh impossible for you.
Okay.
What is it? Could you link me, Paige?
That's what it says as the equation.
Well...
Still, it. But I'm using verbal only. I can speak. I don't need to move.
I think it's more concentrating.
Better. Like on the spell, you don't just say the words and it happens.
I have no way then of actually casting a spell as long as it grapples me.
It seems ridiculous.
That seems ridiculous. Yes. Grapple the wizard. I can do nothing.
Well, what is his CMB?
A lot.
Because his CMD is like 31.
Oh, yes. It seemed. Well, actually, you saw it. Was it plus 23?
CMB is really good.
It's plus 23. We just saw it. He rolled.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, I mean, you could maybe.
Yeah, like on a 16.
Try it? I mean, what is your concentration, like, bonus?
I don't know.
It's just here. It will be then. It's. What's the spell level of whatever you want to cast?
It is. Let me check.
I mean, it's basically then 33 plus spell level. Concentration check.
33 plus a spell level.
Because he's got plus 23.
Yeah.
There's a button for concentration, so you just hit that hit intelligence and then put your caster level.
Yeah, there is. But the thing is, you know, his level, which is 7 plus. Intelligence, which is... What's your intelligence?
I'm just going to make a test here, see what it actually...
7 plus 7, so you've got plus 14.
Yeah, plus 14.
You can make it.
Can make it, but I need...
It's a... Yeah, you can make it, but it's going to be a high roll.
Really, really high needed.
Wait, what level spell is it?
I am going for Dimension Door to teleport out.
Wait, what level's that?
4.
4, you have plus 14?
Yeah. You can't make it.
Yeah.
You'd need a 37. And you have a plus 14. You 37? Can only cast... You could only... Yeah.
Because
it's 23.
No, it's...
10 plus 10,
yeah, 10 plus grappler. It's 33 plus spell.
Yeah, no, I can't make that.
You can only
cast
the first level spell if you roll 20.
I can't make that then.
Even if you had, like, a grapple... thing of just 10, it would still make it nigh on impossible to cast a spell on grappled.
But still, it's a verbal.
What first level spells do you have that could help? You could, if you roll a 20, you could cast a first level spell that only has a verbal component.
Jeez, you should make a grappler. This is amazing. I don't think I can do anything then.
Because this is exactly what the SRD says. Grappled or pinned, casting a spell while grappled or pinned is difficult to require to cross DC 10, blah, 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 blah. Pinned creatures can only cast spells that do not have somatic components.
That's crazy.
They made it way harder than it was in 3.5.
Yep, time to buy a ring on free action.
In 3.5 I'm trying to think what it was.
Well, those... One of those things that give you 5-foot teleport.
They don't exist in Pathfinder.
Oh, you can't get something that doesn't.
No, there isn't an item like that, I think.
Being able to teleport there. Being able to teleport there would be quite useful.
On the other hand, I mean, it was an item that everyone bought, so maybe it was too good.
I wish I had that item.
Yeah. You gonna do anything or delay or?
I can't do anything. I don't have escape artist. There's no chance. He's way too good. Even on natural 20, wouldn't do.
I mean, technically, doing a grapple check if you roll a natural 20, it's always a success. But
is it on an opposed roll? I don't think so.
I believe it. I know 3.5. It was always a success if you rolled a natural 20, unless they also rolled a natural 20.
Yeah, Sakurai's will, I guess, deal. Well, actually, there's one thing he can do. He will reveal the weakness in one eye.
Ah, yes, he can certainly do that.
Yep. You're very, very clear.
Minus 2 to everything, or
minus
something?
Minus 3 to every.
Minus 3 to all defenses.
All defenses, yes.
Yeah, right. From the inside, you can quite easily see its weaknesses.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't seem like he would be too hard to hit.
Kill it! Or let it at least make it drop me, please. If it gnashes down on me, I'm out.
Pounds is cash.
Well, that's just great.
Trying to see if there's a way I can cook it without cooking you.
You want kitty cat?
Kitty cat.
Meow.
Miss, miss, miss.
Miss. In your face.
It's with everything. I'm serious.
Well, I feel Zeus is not in a good mood with this. No. I think Zeus wants a better view of the situation, one where he's not going to be in trouble. But again, Zacharias is in trouble and might need healing. I can't really get you out. I can fireball one eye and Tiger 3 without hurting you.
Can you heal Zacharias?
I can heal Zacharias as a full round action.
I think you should. So that he can at least possibly survive another round.
Very well. I shall 5-foot step there. Kyron, you're in charge of defending me.
Yes. Yes, go there.
The point is, I can't be in their reach while doing this. So.
Wait, you aren't that way, I think. Are you?
They only have 5-foot reach.
Oh, really?
But yeah, they don't have... they're horizontal creatures. They don't get a lot big reach.
Well, that's good.
That is true. I do not have reach.
But yes, I will go ahead and then I will metamagic cure moderate wounds into a level 3 spell using reach, giving it 25-foot reach, and of course casting it on Zacharias inside the mouth of the tiger. Or saber-toothed cat. Healing him for 16 HP.
That's something.
Now you're in charge of defending me.
If by defending you mean killing things, then I'll try.
That does work.
Cash will attack the tiger one.
You can sneak around and sneak
attack. Is there some way you can get to here? Because if you can get to here, you're flanking.
I can move the horse around.
That would help, actually.
Oh, you mean with Kyron.
Having the horse over here would work as well.
Yeah, you could delay until after the horse. I can move the horse over and then... Because I also plan on delaying until after the horse so that I can charge the saber tooth.
Where's that damn horse?
Hold it here. It'll do this, and then you can attack.
Right.
Sure. Anything for a sneak attack.
So what do you do?
Delay after the horse.
Alright. Marcus?
Delay after the horse.
Alright.
Horse?
Can the Ethereal Rex?
Go here. Like this. Actually, here would be best, technically, but...
Well...
That's fine. What you've done, fine.
This, I can avoid attacks of opportunity, so...
Does it get an attack? I think it does.
It does, doesn't it? Now, let's see. Attack frame.
You're only a single attack, but still.
Flanking. Don't want to forget that. Ba-bow!
That certainly hits.
I'd expect tigers to have more natural AC.
Yeah, who knows?
They have fur.
They've all been charging. So.
Oh, that's true.
Huge.
Do you want to know who else is charging? Marcus! And Let's go with...
Zacharias, hear the clanking train come along.
Bum, bum, bum.
Here comes the penguin!
Of doom! And
as you feel a divine blast come into the mouth of the...